that in the back of the shop to start. Okay, so here comes the car. Let's just rehearse this then.
Stop! Oh, I can't see. Sorry.
I think we can't have this.
And 3, 2, 1, in comes my car. Nice. Oh, hang on, before we go, let's have a bit more happiness. Oh, yeah. Guys, it's me! It's Andy!
And then higher.
Take one
and doing
stuff. Great work, keep going. Focus. Brilliant. Great work.
Love it. And we'll do another.
You're
going to
have 1 foot on one of these balls, aren't you?
There's no problems.
No problems, that is easy. Is that a safe amount? Yeah. Advice.
Not for us, she's a little back white.
I don't. Yeah, if anybody gets hurt, we've got to do that. But is this.
But is this a ball?
You didn't walk out then. No, that wasn't a nice walk out. Now we're doing this, though. You're in earnest and you're going to click it on the metal one that's here. So that pole thing is over.
Hive Live is back. Your match day home and the Hornets have returned to the Premier League.
There's three leg straps on top.
So those are all get to a holiday, so.
Yeah.
It is, just the same you're going on holiday now.
And the ejector button is here.
Okay. They've got to be friends, they've got to pretend to be friends.
The latest YouTube video where you're filming the way.
The what?
They're just waiting. Go on, you can talk, we're not filming.
You're going to be going in the road now.
So somebody, maybe the proper person is Helen, but I don't want to approach you.
If that was anything to get, I'll kill you.
Too bad.
I'm going to see if I come to me, come away.
That's
great. Oh, this is not. No, I thought that I thought I could take the role.
Oh, we didn't see her. Now you followed the ball. Your reaction is to follow the ball, don't you?
Pretend.
No, talk about whatever you like.
The cast room walk.
Go. Hold. Whoa! We never do it in one, we never do it.
Round one take.
She was itching to
go on, play that. Do you want to play it back? Here, come over and look at the telly. Have a look. You're all serious though, look, it's good. She's still upside down. Do we like that?
Yeah.
Lovely, well done.